It back to him. Kyle Connor for Dubois. Back to the point. Morrissey. Gagne will leave it and get to the bumper position. Shoots it wide. Deep rebound. And they score. Scheifele ripped it. He took it off the backboards. And we're tied at one. Mark Scheifele.
Oh, this is just this clean. It's Morrissey backwards through the neutral zone. He bumps it back. And there are options all over the ice, and the Jets don't break stride as the puck sits flat, and they just snap it around. They easily get structure in the offensive zone, and they never look back here as you find a shot in the middle of the ice that misses. And...
shrugs off Scheifele. Burakovsky still. Nice stick there by Scheifele. Morrissey heading up, takes the pass. He's got a back checker. Josh Morrissey. Scheifele scores! And the Jets have roared all the way back to win it in overtime. Scheifele with his second, and they take it 3-2.
Kofsky in the defensive zone. Burakovsky tries to make an independent effort, coughs it up, and Scheifele's right there in transition. Morrissey with him, and right there, a little fake shot, pass to the back door. That's not an easy relief on the strong side as Scheifele lets the puck come across his body and snaps this pellet to the back of the net. 3.9 seconds remaining. Blake Wheeler ties the game and... 50-